you know, I went to Mexico in 2005 and won a race in Mexico City, and it was one of the most unbelievable times of my life until now. So thank you for watching NASCAR. Thank you for all your support over the years. I know I have a lot of fans in Mexico since 2005, and tonight's just unbelievable night.
Congratulations, mate.
Thank you.
Estuvimos ahí con Martin Truex Jr. Rápido, estuvimos ahí platicando rápido porque se lo están llevando a la conferencia de prensa. Ahorita nos vamos a dirigir y ahí nos mandó un pequeño mensajito rápido para los fans mexicanos de NASCAR. Nos vemos.